due to an accident, the bone of the right arm has been dislocated. 2 months today shall be suffering with the dislocation of the bone of the right arm. She's coming from Douala. Case of this woman, dislocation of the bone of the right arm due to an accident. Glory be to God Almighty. You're welcome to this wonderful service here at Kingship International Ministries. We can see our loved ones at the prayer line. They are coming from other regions, from near and far, with different problems. We are witnessing right now the case of a woman from Douala, suffering from a fracture. The bone is fractured at the right arm. Glory be to Jesus. Watch out, you're speaking of God. The faith that she has is. We can see the woman shouting for joy. She is saying that she could not be from the heart. Like what has happened today after the prayers from the man of God, Senior Pastor Frank. The woman is testifying that she can now lift up the right arm. This is the very arm that was fractured due to the accident that she has been suffering from this. Over 2 months today, what a miracle. This is all the mighty hand of God Almighty at work. People of God coming now again for our Lord Jesus. Can we choose that and celebrate what God has done? The Bible says, when the Son of Man sets you free, you're free indeed. Continue watching the bandages being applied at the particular right arm. When Jesus has said yes in your situation, the case is settled. Fire is already settling the matter. We can see her celebrating. Tears of joy. She's happy within herself. But it is the way of the Lord that God has made. And her sister preacher from Kuala will rejoice. We can see how God has restored that severe pain that she was suffering and going through. What a miracle. It's a wonderful miracle right here. We can see the happiness in the life of the woman. It's God that I love Jesus.
And what is he suffering from?
It's my brother-in-law. I don't really know. Every night it is like this, always. I'm the wife.
Wife of who? Why are you allowing for somebody to explain? What is happening with him?
He started behaving like this 1 year ago.
1 year ago?
Yes, he just talk and talk and talk and talk and he does not sleep in the night.
You say his name now.
Give it to Ben.
Give it.
Give it to Ben.
Give it to Ben. Ben. Wherever that would in your life, be free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I say be free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
By the power in the name of Jesus, give it, be free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Come out of that demonic captivity in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Every power that has already your brain captive, I render them powerless by the power of Jesus. Father, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Any of them who is restored by the blood of Jesus. This is strength in your legs. Thank you, Lord, for the story of Jesus.